Having a PhD still matters if you want to improve your earnings potential. That's one of the key findings of the new INOMICS Salary Report, our annual research project into the economics job market. Based on anonymous survey data of hundreds of our active audience of economics academics and professionals, we found that globally, those with a PhD earn a whopping 86% more than those with just a master's. However, the INOMICS Salary Report looks at much more than just this one issue. When it comes to where economists get paid the most, the answer is clear. The United States is the best paid job market for economists in the world. Annual salaries here, across all sectors, surpass those available elsewhere. Western Europe and East Asia follow in second and third place for the highest paying regions. Regarding the COVID-19 pandemic, we found that a third of economists have had their job negatively affected by the coronavirus pandemic. However, the impacts of the pandemic have not been felt equally around the world. Economists in the Global South have been much more negatively affected by the pandemic than those in the Global North. 60% of economists in Africa and 58% in South Asia report being negatively affected by the pandemic professionally, compared with just 17% in Western Europe and Scandinavia. We also found that on average, globally, male economists earn 27% more than their female counterparts. In part, this is due to a glass ceiling effect, a social barrier hindering female advancement to more senior ranks and therefore higher salaries. Nevertheless, the results vary from place to place. If you want to find out more, head over to economics.com/salaryreport to read the whole thing.